Alright people, sorry I had to waste your time in the other video. I figured I'd do the reviews one by one. So this, my first review is going to be the Fangfire Truck Ambush. I don't know how many times I said that wrong. But yeah, so first we're going to start out with the minifigs. Here is Zane ZX. Here's what he looks like without his arm. Whenever I can get his head off, you'll see it. Sorry I'm taking a long time, people. This might take a few parts. Here's what he looks like without his, armor. So that's it for him. Next up we have Fangdom. And you can see he has this pretty neat detail on the back. And his head detail is really cool. And he also comes with the first staff. That's it for him. Next up we have Fangtom. He is one of the ninja stars. The Serpents of Ice. My friend in school calls them ninja stars. Blah! Dropped him. So here's what him without his legs look like. Some pretty nice detail in the front and some radical detail in the back. Yes, he still has some white on the back. So that's it for him. And the last minifig in this, JZX with the shoulder pads. This time, I guess they thought he wouldn't fit in the sword fighter, but he actually does. Here he is without his helmet. And the instructions were stupid enough to show when he gets a head mixed up. But I said, no way, I'm not messing up on them. Here he is in the storm fighter. So you might get them mixed up. He has some cool detail in the back. And the front. Looks like he's a gray belt. I'm pretty sure. That's it for the minifig. Daddy! The people can see your hand, and I know they don't want to. Here is Zane's vehicle. Let me get it in front of the camera so everyone can see it. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Here's what it looks on the bottom. I'm gonna have to turn more lights on, people. Here it is. These vent things on here are really... Daddy! Why are you sitting there? Really loose? That's it for that one. And here comes a big...
Bad.
Daddy! Vehicle.
Yes.
Daddy, it's not a yes-sit situation. The Fang Fire truck is. Ah! My tail. That happened twice today.
Knucklebutt.
Daddy, I'm sure the people didn't want to hear that. Your knucklebutt saying. Did you, people? No! See, Daddy?
Yep.
They said no. And they probably won't on YouTube either. When does this video even get on YouTube? So here's how the tail moves. If you can see. No, they can't. You can see, right, people? You just twist this. The little gray thing here. Like this. And then the tail moves. And another cool feature is in these drawers here, we have. No, empty. Okay, it's this drawer. In this drawer, we have dynamite. So it looks like whoever steps on that is going to get their head blown off. Now I get my tail fell, so I'll fix that after the review. Just come off for now, tail. And the cockpit opens nicely. You can fit, Fang Tom in there. Fang them, I don't know. And then a really cool feature that my dad can't get over. Is the ta-da, my mouth opens. And then you also can't get over that the tongue moves. But yeah, there's also some pretty cool flames back here on the back. You can see I'm sticking one right in your face. A few decals. I mean, as you can see, if you could see, yeah, you could see. Yeah, and the eyes aren't really, they're one piece, they're little circle pieces. Yeah. And these wheel rims that I'm hardly just showing are, you can attach them to your spinners if you have them. And let's see, the tail I already shown you. Yeah. See more things. This thing can still work if you don't have the tail. See? You can see that moving. And this is supposed to bounce up and down, but mine doesn't. I just figured out I would find a way to not make it do that. Because it kind of broke somehow, and then I had to put it back together. So that's it, 36 review people. Wait, one more thing. What was it again? And these thingies that I'm holding, they aren't like the regular Lego piece thing, they're actually rubber. That's it for this video. Bye!